Now let's do a few problems to understand the application of the formulae.
If main memory size is 16 MB and block size is 128 bytes, how many bits are required to represent physical address, block offset, and block index? In the question, they have given the memory size as 16 MB. So memory size is 16 MB. 16 can be thought as 2 power 4. M is mega, it is 2 power 20. So this together is 2 power 24 bytes. We already know memory size is 2 power physical address. So we need 24 bits to represent physical address. So this is 24. Next, it is given block size is 128 bytes. So 128 is 2 power 7. So 2 power 7 bytes. And we know that block size is 2 power block offset. So we need 7 bits for block offset. So this is 7 bits. Now coming to the block index, if we draw the diagram, in physical address, least significant bits are block offset, rest of the bits are block index. And we know that physical address is 24, block offset is 7. Block index is physical address bits minus block offset bits, that is 24 minus 7. Therefore, for block index, we need 17 bits. Okay, let's try one more question. The address of a memory location is 0110101010. What is the main memory capacity? Second part, if 4 bits are needed to uniquely identify a location within a block, then what is the block size? First, let's do the first part. The address given is 01101010. So there are 9 bits, and we already know memory size is 2 power physical address. So this is 2 power 9, which is 512 bytes. This is the memory capacity. The second part, if 4 bits are needed to uniquely identify a location within a block, then what is the block size? So they have given the block offset as 4 bits. And we know that block size is 2 power block offset. Therefore, 2 power 4, that is 16 bytes.